Despite him taking Joshua for the only time in his career, the full 12, Joe said he felt like he left some opportunities on the table. How do you make sure as a trainer that he's not saying that, because obviously he's the fighter, he's got to do it at the end of the day, but how do you help make sure that he's not saying that again after Dillian Whyte?
Well, as this trainer, I really hope we're not saying that again after the Dillian Whyte fight, because like if we fight a patient, cautious fight similar to what we did with Anthony Joshua, we will lose the fight against Dillian Whyte. Dillian Whyte has the style, as I mentioned before, likes to engage, likes to come forward, likes to throw. You know, Joseph Parker will have to throw with him. I will need a much busier, a much more active, a much more aggressive Joseph Parker than the one we saw against Anthony Joshua. And I don't want to make excuses, but you know, we know the referee played a very big part in the fight. He cancelled a lot of Joe's tactics out. Mm-hmm. But you know, Joe knows himself, in the conversations that him and I have had, that he needed to throw more punches. At the end of the fight, he finished the fight with a lot of energy still left in the tank. Mm-hmm. You know, in a fight like that, I should have had to pick him up and carry him to the corner. You know, I wanted them to empty the tank. This fight, look, we've watched Dillian Whyte fight Chisora. It was a great fight. It was non-stop action for 12 rounds. We know the guy likes to battle. We know he's got durability. You know, we saw him with Joshua. You know, he can get hurt and come back. He's a strong, powerful guy. We have a lot of respect for him, but we also, you know, we're putting in place a game plan at the moment that we think will be that Joe will dissect him, that Joe will be like the surgeon in this fight. And Joe and myself are both very well aware that a loss here is going to put us in a terrible position and we're going to have a huge uphill battle to get back in the mix. Mm-hmm. So, you know, it's risk and reward. We can get it all back in one fight. We've got a short period of time. Joe's weight is good. His motivation is good. He's very hungry. He wants to put the Joshua fight behind him. We're happy to be going back to the UK, and we're delighted as a team with the great work that David Higgins did, you know, to secure us in another pay-per-view event. So, you know, there's a lot of good things and a great momentum for us to prepare very well for this guy.